you want to start with your materials gathered. You're going to use a boa and you're going to cut it in half. And then you're going to get your sandal and also a hot glue gun. And then you start with one pass of the glue gun. You're probably going to need more than one pass, considering that the glue melts pretty quickly through the gun. So I ended up doing like 2.5 passes. And then you just take the boa, and I tried to get it on the rolled inside part, tried to stick that part onto the glued portion just so that there's as much solid surface area glued down and not so much just the little feathers. But obviously the feathers are going to get stuck naturally, which is okay because it's going to be really furry and you wouldn't be able to notice. So you just press it down just to get as much stuck as possible without getting glue on the table like I did. But it's okay because it dries really rubbery, so you can just peel it off. So you just press it down to get the glue sticking and drying. And then you just keep going for the rest of the shoe. Get a little tricky trying to figure out how to glue it so that the feathers don't get glued and matted and gross, but it actually is okay no matter how you glue it, because like I mentioned, the feathers are going to be so overwhelmingly beautifully huge that it's going to cover up any mistakes that you think you made. So just keep on killing it. Glue it, stick it, press it. That's it. Get your sides pressed, the top glued, just out here living for the guags, hunty, looking great. And so then just like to press it down just to like solidify with any wet glue spots left, just stick it all down. And then I like to trim the bottoms so that it's not dragging on the floor when I'm walking around and I'm not carrying around dirt from the world onto my fabulous shoes. So I just turn it over and trim it just enough so that it's not super scraping around. And then I'll take my other one, trim that. And then I just like to try to breathe with all the feathers flying up into my nose while I'm double checking if I like how the feathers are laying or if there are any gaps. And here there was a gap on one of the feet, so I just added another mushy glue line in between. And then just stuck like a little piece just to fill in the little hole. Now this looks like a really meticulous process, but I just am really particular about my stuff, and I like it to look really good. So you know, just make sure you have all the glue in the right places, and you're patting your boa down so that it sticks the best, and it looks really good when you're done and you have it on, hunty. Yes.
You know I used to beat that block. Now I bees the block.
Let me upgrade. I hear you be the block, but I'm the life to keep the streets on. Know this true, the type that like to keep them on the leash, though. I'm known to walk alone, but I'm alone for a reason. Sending me a drink ain't appeasing, believe.